We can't wait any longer. We have to return to the astral plane and save Professor Xavier.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but the last time we went astral, didn't Shadow King almost get Professor X to kill us?
Yes, but he's no longer brainwashed. If we can find Professor Xavier, we should be able to set him free.
Sounds good to me. When do we get started?
Right now. Beast, fire up the astral gate.
Yeah. I need more power to do that.
I thought you were tougher than that. Who's next?
I'm no longer helpless, Shadow King, and I am a force to be reckoned with here on the Astral Plane.
Your power is childlike compared to that of Shadow King. I will have my revenge!
Psychic Maelstrom!
I don't have adequate energy.
Give my regards to the Dodo.
Surrender. I require more energy to do that.
Psychic Maelstrom! You fought bravely.
You could always surrender. I don't have adequate energy.
Psychic Maelstrom! should have retreated. Psychic Maelstrom! It appears I'm in need of aid. Psychic Maelstrom! I believe I won that round. Psychic Maelstrom! Perhaps you should just stay. Psychic Maelstrom! Psychic Maelstrom! Psychic Maelstrom! I believe I won that round. It is over. Shadow King won't bother us again, at least not for a very long time. And I think I've had just about enough of the astral plane. Let's leave, shall we?